So this is just a Sunday after Hurricane, chilled out beach movie. Just wanted to share something with you. I've got to get in the water with my phone. Hopefully they will stay there while I'm in the water. Do you want to see some pelicans? Can you see them? There's some up in the trees there. Can you see them? They're obviously taking an advantage point, looking down on the water so they can catch their fish. This one. There. Yeah, so we've just been hit by a couple of hurricanes. They're quite mild, really. You know, they're obviously strong winds, but good fun. Let's see how close we can get to these guys. Look how clear the water is. Can anybody tell me what these are? Are they ants? What are they? Look at them. Look at the colours on them. Wow, what are they? Holy shit, what the fuck are they? Maybe this is dinner for them. I don't know what they're doing. The fuck is that? They've got like a South American flag on their back. Ew. So that's the end of this video, folks. So it's nothing massively exciting. This is a chilled out Sunday. After hurricane, chill out Sunday. I'm not going to hurt you, I'm just curious. Look at you, you're beautiful. Well, this one's very brave. Thank you. Thank you for being patient with me. Can you see? Hello. Hello. I'm about 3 foot away from this. What a privilege. There he goes. Pew. Ow! 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 Ow!
Later they're like, oh, this hadn't left.
Big mistake going home. Because it's not even home.
I mean, I know for some people it is. Not for me anyway.
No, it's not. Even those with families are trying to come back. So here we have the end to a perfect day. I'm going to do an Egyptian style burger that I learned about in Cairo. Look at this. And this. This is what we're working with. I'll get it fried up and get back to you. Look at this view, woohoo! So ingredients wise, obviously, the buns, mushrooms, onions, we got cheese with chilli. These are some really fine, quite expensive burgers. And the little trick that I learned from Cairo was fried eggs in the burger. It completely changes the whole dimension of a burger. We got some jalapeno mustard and some olive oil mayo. Obviously with some Himalayan rock salt. And this is going to be divine because I am starving. not such a bad life really, is it?